mean that my results won't let me pass. My level's been just within the tolerance the last couple of days.
Really? Mental or physical stats?
Scan initiated. Scanning all body systems. Scanning hormonal profile. Scanning chemical profile. Scan complete. Thank you for your patience. Security protocol overruled.
I wonder when Hush will be back.
Yeah, I used to do security as well. Have a good one, buddy.
Stop coming in.
Security protocol overruled.
Never caught anything in the frisk, ever.
I suppose it's why they're there.
Security protocol overruled.
I'm really sorry, sir. Unfortunately, I'm not allowed to let you pass. Orders, you know.
I'm having such a hard time falling asleep.
You'll never come through here.
Spend hours laying in bed.
The fuck?
Think out.
Oh, I'm in the same boat. I went out and bought some of the Valerian.
I'm really sorry.
you ever had those? They smell like... I don't think these sleeping pills are gonna help with the stress.
Access granted.
I could try yoga. Or join one of those in hiding.
Your call. Personally, I prefer solutions I can drink a glass of water while sitting alone.
Security protocol overruled.
I just don't see how Royce does it. She can't possibly guess stuff like that. I told no one about my cat.
I wouldn't worry about it. It's not like she just likes to keep track of things.
Yeah, I suppose.
Yeah, I can't let you pass. I'm sorry, sir.
Royce knowing intimate stuff about us. I know she's all about security, but what about privacy?
I'm not sure you have any privacy.
Maybe you're right. Privacy is a thing of the past.
Access granted.
My neck is really tense. I've been on drone duty. Heavy buggers when they're not doing the flying themselves.
Oh, tell me about it. Now, I don't see why we can't use an analyst break room.
What?
The fumes, I mean. I hear they really do you good. They reduce stress and muscle tension.
The air is drugged in there?
Yup. The miracle fumes are plugged into the aircon from the little utility room.
Oh, man. I could do with some relaxing fumes. You think we can... reroute them?
Nah, only adjust the dose. We should turn it off so they can see what we have to put up. With
no way. Yeah, or crank. to get up and kill everybody so we can have the room to ourselves.
Access granted.
Be so stingy. It's one smoke. Be so stingy.
I'm the stingy one here. Screw you.
Christ, fine. I'll buy you lunch to make up for it if you're going to be so pissy.
So you can forget your wallet. Make me foot the bill. I'm not falling for that again.
Are you?
Come on.
I heard one of the three analysts working the contract is unbelievable.
About that VIP visiting? It's a big thing. Zero protocol security clearance, apparently. The ghost. That means he's top of the pyramid. You know the type who can close us down with a phone call? No wonder tempers are running high.
Well, let's hope it all blows over. Actually, I'm not so hung up on the analysts having the break room to themselves. They probably need it more than us, anyway.
No contempt around here, lady. Not that bad. Then you got to do a lot of the day. I'm changing the phone away. Hope not.
Yeah. Charging is not so bad. Come in. Get things going. No stress.
Hello.
that's what I like to see.
Access granted.
The new emitters for the flashy core maintenance are working like magic. So much faster than the previous system. I wish I had Sharon's job. It looks so cool when she runs the core maintenance. Like fireworks.
Sure, but scary too. That kind of tech makes me cringe a bit. Can't help it.
Access granted. Access granted.
you doing? Put that thing away, you're gonna scare people.
Exposition. Yep, I'm fixing this thing in case anyone was wondering. All right, where's that damn... Ah, okay. Gotcha.
We're in trouble. You're standing there with a gun. Do you want us to leave?
You still have to take care of Imogen Royce before we can access the Core 47. those targets down. Good. Just give me a second, and I'm in. You can now access the Core 47. You're not alone in there. You need to empty the room before I can seal the doors. Good. You're alone. I'm sealing the room and dimming the windows, 47. No need to worry about intruders. Clients, operatives, every hit the ICA ever sanctioned. Enough to shut them down for good. But first, you need to locate all files referencing Diana and yourself. Go way back. I didn't realize that you... I don't know. I get why you want to protect her. So, wipe all the data referring to the two of you from their system before we publish the rest. Set up a link to an information nonprofit site. When you press that button, it's up there and the whole world will know. There's no undo, 47. This will shut the ICA down for good. You really okay with this? It's who you've been for so long.
Maybe it's time for a change.
I'll just return things to normal. No need to alert them we were here prematurely. Shit! I missed that. We're blown, 47. I can hold the doors for a little while. Use the vents to get out. Go! Now!
All personnel. Breach protocol initiated.
This is bad. That means they'll shoot on sight. I'm going to create some havoc 47. Make the core melt down. Maybe we'll divert their attention a bit.
Warning. Core overheating.
No one.
Warning. Core shut down. Temperature critical. Warning. Fire detected. Breach protocol initiated.
Moving on.
Roger.
Warning. Core overheating. Warning, fire detected.
Search the area. We need to find the perp.
Loud and clear.
All personnel, breach protocol initiated. Warning, fire detected. Personnel, breach protocol initiated.
No sign of any pump. Moving on.
Nothing at my position. Thank you.
now to the data leak bombshell causing shockwaves across the world, the so-called ICA files. The disclosure of...
You win. So,
what happens now?
The ball's in your court, Miss Burnwood.
I do have other candidates, you know. Most of whom have never tied me to a chair.
You've seen the news. That was 47 acting on his own. He is untethered, he is unstoppable, and he cannot be bargained with. He will find you, Mr. Edwards, and I'm the only chance you've got.
I'm listening.
47 has one weakness. Me.